to Mrs. B by Aphra Behn. Kind are my stars, indeed, but that's so late, and I stranger to a gentle fate. If such a one I meet and chance to know, I have not proper words to call it so. Wondering at happiness, surprised as far as a rough general always trained to war. Snatched from the midst of cruel fierce alarms into a thousand unexpected charms. A joy like this, how shall I entertain with a heart wounded and a soul in pain? In my laborious enterprises crossed, my life near Phoenix and the day quite lost. Cleone had a swain and loved the youth, not for his beauty, but his seeming truth. Not for a goodly herd or high descent, that no god my ruin would prevent. What though the swain had neither sheep nor land, I scorn the goods of fortune's partial hand. So generous was my passion for the slave, because I equally supposed him brave. Oh, give me leave to sigh one sad adieu, then wholly dedicate myself to you. I have no business here but to complain of all the treasons of an ingrate swain. Since my inhumane perjured shepherd's gone, night 4-7 times has put her mantle on, and 3-7 times Aurora has appeared since last I from the cruel Strephon heard. Whether he lives, is dead, or on what shore, patience ye gods, alas, I know no more. Then why my stars do my destruction press? Send me your pity, bounteous shepherdess, that I the face of grief no more may know, if I deserve it that could love so low. Consult not that, but charity, and give one tender pitying sigh, that I may live. That I may thus make my complaint to you, kind are my stars, indeed, at last, 'tis true. Let not my rude and untamed griefs destroy the early glimmerings of an infant joy. And add not your neglect, for if you do, Cleone finds her desolation too. Know this, it yet remains in your fair breast to render me the happy or unblessed. You may act miracles if you'll be kind. Make me true joys in real sorrows find, and bless the hour I hither did pursue, a faithless swain, and found access to you. Accept the heart I here to you present, by the ingratitude of Strephon rent. Till then, gay, noble, full of brave disdain, unless yours prevent shall be again. At once it was, if in your generous breast, it may be pensioner at my request, no more to treason subject as before, to be betrayed by a fair tale no more. As large as once, as uncontrolled and free, but yet at your command shall always be.